PCOS is the most common cause for ovulation problems. As a result, people with PCOS have more difficulty becoming pregnant. Fertility medications like Clomid are commonly used to induce ovulation, but many people with PCOS still don't ovulate with Clomid. It would be really great if there was some easy method to increase the chances for people with PCOS to ovulate. In this episode of Infertility TV, I will review the results of a study looking at whether acupuncture helps in PCOS. Stay tuned. People are typically very interested in acupuncture as a fertility treatment because it is viewed as being more natural. If you do a search on YouTube for acupuncture and ovulation or PCOS, there are many videos describing its miraculous benefits. The only problem is that none of these actually provide any scientific data. They are mostly commercials for acupuncturists trying to sell you their services. As a fertility specialist, I am always looking for methods to improve the chances for success in my patients. If acupuncture really helps, I would start recommending it to my patients immediately. That is why I was so excited to find this study about acupuncture in PCOS patients. First, this was a really well-designed study. To really have a good idea about whether a treatment is effective, you would like to have groups that received the treatment and another group that did not. Ideally, neither the doctors nor the patients should know who received the real treatments. This is known as a double-blinded, placebo-controlled trial. This study randomly put people with PCOS into four groups based on whether they received real acupuncture or not, and whether they received real Clomid pills or fake pills, which are called placebos. Second, this study was large enough to be able to detect whether acupuncture was helpful. 1,000 people were enrolled in this study. 250 people were in each group. This allowed the researchers to detect if acupuncture increased the chance for a live birth by 10% or more. Third, the acupuncture treatment was standardized. All patients received acupuncture treatments from experts for 30 minutes twice weekly, with a maximum of 32 acupuncture treatments. By the way, this study was conducted in China, where they know a little bit about acupuncture. What were the results? In people who received real Clomid, there were 69 live births. The live birth rate in the group getting active acupuncture was 29.4%. The live birth rate in the group getting control acupuncture was 28%. In other words, there was no benefit to using acupuncture in PCOS patients taking Clomid. Could it still be possible that acupuncture improved the chance for a live birth by stimulating ovulation in people who were not taking fertility medications? In this study, if we compared the pregnancy rates in the groups that did not take the real Clomid pills, there was also no benefit to using acupuncture. 14% versus 16% were the rates. Live birth rates were the primary outcome analyzed in this study. They also looked at a number of other endpoints, such as hormone levels, the ovulation rate, the conception rate, the pregnancy loss rate, and complications during pregnancy or during delivery. No differences were found between people who had active acupuncture and those who did not. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this. If you are a person with PCOS who is trying to conceive, fertility medications to induce ovulation is better than not using fertility medications. In either case, however, there does not appear to be any benefit to using acupuncture. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.